57% of the global population is now connected to the internet and thus vulnerable. Indeed, cyber attacks keep increasing. There is a hacker attack every 39 seconds, on average 2,244 times a day. Whether accidental or malicious, data breaches have exposed 4.1 billion records in the first half of 2019, with an average cost of $3.92 million per attack. 95% of those cybersecurity breaches are due to human error. This risk is enhanced by the complexity of security. For instance, the average web user has about 150 online accounts, usually paired with variations of the same password. And one phishing message out of four is opened by the targeted users. What if the main threat was coming from within? With a purely network-centric approach, organizations are failing to react to new attacks that change on a daily basis. They need instead to develop a user-centric approach that focuses on individual behaviors. That means use technologies to identify risky behaviors on company networks, increase awareness and empowerment, teach every employee how to detect, identify, and react to security breaches, teach them how to mitigate the daily risks.